Okay, we're going to do the 16th note grid pattern with cheeses in it. A cheese is basically a fast flam tap. A flam tap is this. Like if you're doing a right-handed flam tap, that's what that is. And another way to explain it is it's a flam, but you do a diddle on the dominant hand of the flam. So that's basically a cheese. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and play the exercise, and I don't know that I really need to break it down very much, but I will definitely play it slow and do a few different tempos. So here's what it is, kind of slow. So like I said, a cheese is kind of like a fast flam tap. So what I'm going to do is play this slow, and it's going to sound more like flam taps in this version of playing this exercise, because you usually don't play it this slow. One, two, one, two, three, four.
For our purposes, you can go ahead and call the, call them accented, you know, if you want to, because I'm making them pop out. I'm not intentionally really trying to do an accent, but I'm trying to make the cheeses pop out, okay?
So we're going to do a little faster now, like one and the two, and the one, two, one, two, three, four. So I suppose you can play it faster than that, but that's not the point. So I'm going to move on and make the next video.